Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Make sure you subscribe to this video. If you subscribe, you become the part of the Cash Gang. That's my new gang name, you know, Cash. Because it's Stephen Cashy. Cash is my second name. So yeah. I'm quite happy to be there. So, I just got back from school. Played counseling. Sick. I'm gonna be showing you all of my PlayStation 4 games. I'm gonna be showing you all my PlayStation 4 games, guys. I got about maybe 10 something, maybe more, maybe less, I don't know. So yeah, I'll go. Get the first one. I'll bring three over just now. Three. Okay. First one is probably one of my favorites. I had a lot in this game, which my cousin, I bought it. It's a Dying Light, The Fallen. You won't actually be able to see the writing, but it does say, oh, here we go, D-Y-I-N-G-L-I-G-H-T, Dying Light, and the following, D-H-E-A-O-L-L-O-W-I-N-G, yeah, these four games. Edition is a bag with some set pictures. So about killing zombies. So yeah. In my first game, guys, down the phone. Oh, I'll tell you about inside of the game. Oh, this is so good, this next game. So one of the new releases in this game I've got made by Naughty Dog. So in the game I have basically hate that coaster in my mouth. That I have every single golden weapon in the game except from the Bozak bow, which is probably the best. The Lost Legacy, the new release, oh my god, new release. Got this like 3 weeks ago or something. Damn. Anyway, fully functional, you know, open, close, when that doesn't fall out, it's good. Stupid thing. Uncharted Lost Legacy, sick new release made by Naughty Dog. Go check them out, sick game creators. And last but not least, one of the best games of all time. Oh, in my opinion, Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Alien Prestige 10. You know that one I'm here, and I'm prestige 10 on it. I'm sick on it. Zombies, I'm like prestige 4. I'm really sick. Come play with me. But add me on PlayStation. I've got quite a stupid name. So my name is Dark Shadow Bad Boy. It's quite weird. But it's capital and non-capital, so D-A-A-R-K-C. Okay, I'm just kidding. Okay, my bad. Okay, anyway, BO3, as I call it, PS4, made for gamers. I got Nuketown on it. You already know who it is. It's Nuketown. Sick, some pictures on the back here. Sick one here, sick zombies on here. Zombies, Multiplayer, and Campaign. In Hive, that's Hive, the specialist. Now, that's all these three games done. I think my favourite out of all of them probably be Beefy. Put these back and just grab much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 games. I'm gonna go through this a bit quicker so it doesn't bore you guys. And here, Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. I'm gonna tell you, show you pictures, move on. Campaign, multiplayer, zombies. Zombies is sick in that game, I love him. Saw him at the carnival. Made by Infinity Ward and Activision. Next year, 2K17. I'm a big wrestling fan, so you know Brock Lesnar here in the front. 2K18's coming out so soon. I don't actually know if it's out yet, but it's coming out soon. Some pictures in the back here. There's Brock Lesnar. Which way is it? Can't see from the back. Nikki Bella there. Right there. Then over here got AJ Styles. Dean Ambrose. Great balls of fire. And we have one of the best. The Escapist. Sick. Santa Cousin. These little guys, lunchtime and everything. There's some pictures. Details of it. You know, up here you won't be able to see them because they're upside down. Anyway, sick, because it made by. What the? I don't know. Let's just say it's made by Team 10. Old version, 2K16, what I'm saying. Was really a really good game though. Sick. Skull here, Stone Cold, Finn Balor. Was that Daniel Bryan? Then Seth Rollins. Seth freaking Rollins. Escapist. Last one. Got a new one. This isn't really that good. FIFA 16. It was a really good game. It's really good in pro clubs. Messi, is that Messi? Yeah, it's Messi. Let's still try and name all of these guys here. First up, Messi. Looks like in. Looks like Lacazette, Aguero, Griezmann, Alaba. Yeah, so there we go. There's the 5 games. I'm just going to bring in the rest. Oh. Watch this, guys. I'm going to fling into the water. Warfare, right over there. And first off, FIFA 17. I've already done FIFA 18, bro. Anyway, sick. Marco Royce in the front. Axe Hunter. Royce. Training, I think. And there we go. One and only. Minecraft. Minecraft is sick. I have like 100 good worlds on it. Pictures in the back here. Steve with a diamond pickaxe, a wolf and a chicken. Here it looks like 4 different things. Things. Sick houses, all of them. Up there. Steve with a wolf, a chicken, sheep. And what is it in the back? Oh, really bad eyesight. I don't even know, bro. Here. That looks quite sick, actually. It's like an underground bunker. There's zombies in it. Yeah, next game. Oh, Uncharted Collection's got 1, 2, 3 in it. I didn't get 4, I don't know why. But I got Lost Legacy, which is basically 5. So yeah, sick, you know, it's got all 3 of them. Sick pictures. Graphics on Uncharted are literally so good. Rocket League. Sick on it. I'm not that sick on it. Don't actually have it downloaded anymore on my PlayStation. It's just this Rocket League made by, what do we even know, 505 Games. Our back pictures here. Game. Got out of the game. Go check them out. This car here looks sick. That car's sick, that car's sick, that ball's sick. Anyway guys, that's it! And let me know if I should get a new intro or stick with what's up guys. So yeah. Peace, I guess. One more. Then I have the video. Yeah, guys. Anyway, it's been having fun with you guys and today with this video. So, yeah, see you guys later.